that lung of the earth is forest, but not many knows that the lung of the sea is coral reef. 70% of the world is water, which is the sea water, and 1% of it is the water that we can drink. So sea water helps to balance Earth's temperature to the current movement from the North and South Pole. Environment awareness and education is one of the YBR core value. Environment is the main value that we need to be focused in order for us to ensure that our project is sustained. Day-to-day activities involve use. Therefore, YBR designed our activities and program by ensuring it will give high impact by educating youth through environment and involvement of local community and related agency. When we talk about coral reef, we will see ocean, beach, resort, boats, people, the workforce, ecotourism, economy of the country, and etc. Therefore, coral reef is the main element to ensure the economy boost of the coastal area. Coral need to be conserved. We need people to do R&D in order to ensure the coral reef sustainability. We need experts that are passionate and willing to contribute back to the society. We need to educate our children and youth the importance of the coral reef. One of the modules of our Lestari Rakyat is the coral publication. We educate them the importance of the coral reef and how to propagate it natural way. That we manage our own coral nursery by propagate coral. In the process of coral propagation, we develop volunteers and staff as the trainer for the nursery development. We plan strategic conservation propagation activities and program. We collaborate with stakeholders such as local community, operators, agencies, and universities.